starting now.
Alright, so where am I now?
You probably shoot it with a gun.
Yeah, okay. No, I thought yeah, I'll cut the trip wire.
Okay. If you cut the trip wire, it also activates. Because it's done. When it's cut, it's supposed to.
You have got a good eye.
Is there an item there?
Where?
There.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
There it is. Okay. Oh, okay. Wait. Go back. There. Okay. Let's go.
Just an hour to do. Make my back.
That's a triple there. Oh, we take it. You can pick the gun.
Oh, you know, definitely. I'm going back for the better gun.
Why not shoot the thing? At least you run.
Yeah, I guess so.
If you're going to replace it.
Sorry for the map.
Yeah, my tendency to always reload is a very bad habit for this game.
You're not wasting bullets, so that's okay.
The model kit gun though.
What happened to the head? Does he become a monster? Can you repair the shotgun instead or something?
You know what? That's a very good question. like repair the shotgun. But again, it's not like this new shotgun.
Yeah.
Right?
Check it out.
But again, yeah, let's find out, right?
And would you have you want a shotgun? I cannot tell you.
Let's use that shotgun.
Stop. Yes.
Oh, actually I didn't. It's a double barrel shotgun.
Oh, you can fix it. Do you prefer a gun or a shotgun? That's well. But a double barrel requires you to one.
Yeah.
Yeah, so
again, quite a trade-off, really.
Yep.
Let me see, where am I? 11.
But will you gonna get the Magnum anyway?
Yeah, but use a different ammo. You see, so like I can craft lots of the bullets.
Oh yeah, right. Okay. Yes.
So if I have that strong handgun, right, then I can.
Yeah, right. And double barrel is much more, I know. Wasting bullets.
Well, if I'm panicking, you know.
So what do you stop the gun?
I'm gonna store this.
What's it called?
That's the
M16.
No, M911.
It's a stronger handgun because you need the toy thing and you replace it with an even better gun.
Yeah. Yeah, still haven't found an ending point since then.
Yeah.
I wish I could pick out the ammo from there, you know. But at least right, I have this gun and I can get tons of bullets for it.
Yep.
Because I got a lot of the chemical fluid, the yellow one. So. Yeah. And worst case, right, I can make the enhanced bullets as well.
Yes.
So that plus this enhanced bullets is gonna
Yeah, it's much more better in long term.
Yeah.
Oh no no, oh. There's a swing. Okay. Nice. Up and down, standing on.
Did I open that door? Or are you closed? Oh, my super. Those doors are always better. Be careful as well, now open the door.
Don't go in. Yeah.
That looks suspicious,
yeah,
right?
Expect it to bomb there. Oh, it's a handgun. Oh no, okay. I got that one.
And that is not what I put those things there for.
Okay, it seems like a boss fight because they put the chests here.
Okay, wait a minute. Check that out there.
I guess this is to lead upstairs.
So what are you gonna do for the ship? Maybe a lot of enchant bullets, handguns maybe?
Yeah, probably.
Hey, you probably need the fire.
Fire?
You can technically make more,
What?
More of those poisons, because you have a strong chemical and supplements there.
But again, I don't know how powerful.
So you probably don't need it.
Again, we should be adaptive, not like,
Yeah,
more so, when I...
Ando! Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know.
Maybe you can do it.
Kick, top, kick, top, kick, top, kick, top.
Is that the right one?
No. It's a timer. How am I supposed to figure that out?
I need to find a password.
Oh, okay. Oh, there it is.
I don't know which one is the bomb and which one is the... And you cannot smash it with that one, right?
No, I can.
I know that it's... I know. You want to figure it out.
Yeah. Again, they didn't give any hints which one's the bomb and which one. What I know though.
Oh, you can shoot it.
Yeah, yeah, I can. But again, that's a waste of bullets.
Okay.
Oh, but if, no.
Oh, no, 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 no. No.
Oh shit. Oh, come on.
He's smashing the bomb. Check the top left side for me because they probably appear in the top. Okay, wait, wait. Remember?
Yeah.
String. Oh, yeah, you cannot.
This is like fucking MacGyver from Bat Kong, man.
Oh, it's a bomb. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no.
Al-Qaeda training, man.
Okay. Then, there.
That's suspicious.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I knew it!
What a sneaky bastard.
Yeah, man. Oh, you can take steroids now. Okay.
Make my ball smaller.
Hey everyone!
Because like, you know, I think it's there, it makes your balls shake.
Oh, oh, you got the Magnum now.
God, it's not such a bad idea. What's the time? How much has the time passed?
It's around 40 minutes.
40 minutes?
Yeah, 14.
Oh, okay. So, well, I was like...
Oh,
who loves Magnum.
I do. Is it true? Mm-hmm.
You know what, this is the part where I think,
you get rid of Daya?
Yeah. Let me get the Magnum first. Well, not get rid of Daya. Yep, that's it. Pretty fun. I wouldn't play it alone though.
Really?
Yeah, I wouldn't play it alone. Because it's like, you know, too many jump scares and all that stuff.
I was thinking of getting it.
I mean, it's good though. But I said, I'm playing it now, but I wouldn't play it alone. What's the difference? Oh, okay, then you're fucked, man. That's a very hairy gun.
One bullet?
Wow, it really only has one bullet, so that's fucked up. Alright, see ya.
Yeah, there.
Which one? What the hell, man? That's not worth it.
Yeah.
And it's really bullshit too, because it's like, consider that it takes two slots.
Yeah, that's why, like, what the heck? Just because he have a long protruding barrel, it takes two shana. You want to do 700, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah, 30 is not that much. Oh, okay, let me save. Such a safe hole, man. Okay, so I'm gonna use the agent. This will get me the red one, right?
Yep.
Hey, you sure?
If you get, if you get rid of the... Hey, no, you get the yellow one. No, sorry.
Oh, it's just the red one that I, you know what? So if I use this one, I only get the yellow one. I don't need this then. If that's okay,
do you need the strong first aid med? That's the one. Maybe you need it.
Oh yeah, who knows, right?
Yeah.
So you got tons of, you know, but you know, I think I will start making
bullets. Yeah.
Yeah, bullets.
Because now get this
gear. Maybe I can. I went overzealous with the grenade launcher.
Yeah.
Oh no, actually not. I do have one here.
Yeah. So where are you going to use for
the enhanced ammo. Same stuff.
Okay. And you have the set in your storage?
Which one?
Yes.
Yeah, 16.
That's probably for the boss.
Yeah.
Want to kill this hole. Reload your enchanted bullets.
Oh yes. So it's ready once I, you know. Kinda dumb though.
Yeah.
Shotgun 4. Okay.
Well, we need the password then, it's fast now.
Well, at least you shut down more of those things. Room.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, look at it. I mean, it's huge.
Okay, oh yeah, you're right. No, that's a separator.
No, it's gunpowder.
Oh, gunpowder.
Oh, shotgun. Man, this place is way too big, man. It's like... has to be a boss. Oh, safe.
Yep, yeah, this is safe. Room. But yeah, it's from some... you need to hide from... trips.
Yes.
Yeah.
I was like thinking, oh man, am I wasting bullets or what, you know?
You can technically make guns, gun bullets, if you have a gunpowder. I don't know if that's... You can make enchanted bullets.
Yeah, yeah. Not enchanted, it's not magic.
Oh, oh yeah, I forgot that. Yeah, play James Sky.
Okay, so I need to find some kind of magic.
Yeah, you cannot tell if the bombs are...
lot providers with the shotgun ammo. So I need a battery. I think something comes up from here.
Yeah. Once you have the battery. Oh, there it is.
Yep.
More shotgun bullets.
I only have this much space to fight.
Oh, is that a bomb?
No, it's not. No, I think it's a wench. Whatever is up there. We gotta be prepared to fight whatever this is. Ah! Oh shit! Oh fuck, man!
What the heck? Oh my gosh.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Whoa.
Fuck you too.
I guess it is worth it if you go for the supplements plus the chemical.
Not yet near 50 minutes, so...
Oh, 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 what? Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Yeah.
I don't know why I did that. My controller, oh man, this Xbox controller is still in the death of me.
That?
Supplements. Oh, okay. That will be good too, you know, to mix with the... let's see here. I think I'll make a herb as well because I can get up.
Okay, there's also a chemical there.
Where?
No, in the bookshelf. No, it's in front of me.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Sorry. Oh, he's still on the cameraman.
Oh, yeah.
You're next.
flame?
Yeah, flame rounds.
No. Oh, yeah, here. Flame rounds. Yes, definitely want that. Supplement plus heavy, right? The red one. Do I have any more of the red ones or no?
There you go.
No, not worth it. I only got 60 of the flame. It's like classic Resident Evil sound. Yeah, even that's the classic Resident Evil sound.
Yeah.
Don't, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What?
What?
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Oh, bullshit.
What you should not give it?
No, he doesn't want, you know what? I can't believe this bullshit.
He doesn't want you to bring what?
Weapons.
What? Is this true?
That shit you're carrying?
Yeah, I knew it.
Get rid of it.
Oh.
You know what, maybe if I'm smart, right? I'm gonna smuggle a gun in, see if that works. I'll bring a burner.
How do you smuggle the gun? You bring the toys?
I don't know, because if he sees this as a child's play thing, right, then he doesn't notice, maybe. See if he's smart enough.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Can you bring your knife? Sorry.
Yeah, actually that's a good question.
Man. He should be bullshit. More specific, man. What shit do you doing? Bring.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Bullshit.
Try to bring as much medicine as you want.
That shit you're carrying?
What?
Get rid of
everything?
It. That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
What the heck?
Oh, this is bullshit.
Oh my gosh.
Because he opened the door, right?
Yeah. Quickly, run!
Oh, bullshit!
Damn. Okay. Oh, yeah. It's the same.
Have a nice day.
You don't need it.
Alright, so...
Try to not use the now.
You gotta be smart, right?
Yeah, much more better.
I do have to trigger this.
Okay.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass!
Ethan! Language! There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Oh, wow, that's different.
Then what's that?
Oh, no, it stopped. Right, it's like the same thing he wants me to do. No.
get the balloon thing?
Actually, since I know, let's see the password's the same or not. Do you know what makes it different?
Yeah, what?
The fact that the... What do you call this? See, do you notice I did not pull the thing out of the...
Yeah, the oil. That's why I know. You don't need this. It's just a monkey paw.
But still, I just wanna see what's inside. Might be worth checking out anyways.
Wave. It's the same. Oh, you should have saved when you were going. Next you can change. Okay. What do I do?
Okay. Because he wants me to put the candle on the, not remember.
Happy, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Run.
Have a happy, happy birthday.
Run. You can run.
No, I can't.
What the heck?
But you see the flames not not big one.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
What the hell?
Where you put it? What?
Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers!
Finally.
Okay, so
40 minutes, so...
What? 40 minutes already?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna stop here and then start recording.